A lot of y'all's relationships have not gone anywhere because the relationship was supposed to last a short period of time. They teach you the lesson, you learn from it, and then you move on with your life. But some of y'all are too optimistic. You always feel the need to have somebody next to you despite the amount of toxicity this person is gonna bring into your life. Now, 5 years down the road, you are still in that season of relationship, but then wondering why you're never happy. But at the same time, you never understood the message that the universe been sending to you. If the relationship brings you more downs than ups, you have to understand this relationship is not for you. Y'all got to understand some relationships are only supposed to be for a season. The person was supposed to come into your life, teach you the lesson, and then bounce. But some of y'all just don't listen. You don't understand your frustrations. You don't understand your lack of happiness. You don't understand the amount of toxicity this person, this relationship has brought to your life. And the reason for that is because the relationship was only supposed to be there for a short period of time. Understand some relationships are only supposed to be seasonal. And by you forcing it to become something that it's not supposed to be, it's gonna continue to suck the life out of you. Because you weren't supposed to get comfortable in that relationship. The relationship was only there to teach you a lesson. Nothing more, nothing less. And what's even more unfortunate about this is that some of y'all have even managed to bring a kid to the mix. Then you're wondering why karma is not your best friend. You are not listening to the signs the universe has been sending to you. So please, folks, understand some relationships were supposed to only be for a short period of time. You don't have to entertain it more than it should. Because the more you try to do that, that relationship's gonna end up taking more years of your life that you'll never be able to get back. And feeling sad, feeling bad about it right now is not going to do anything else if you are not willing to leave that relationship immediately. Y'all have to understand some relationships were only supposed to be there for a short period of time. They were only supposed to teach y'all a lesson. So by watching this video, the one question I wanna ask you, the relationship that you are in right now, is it seasonal? Ask yourself that question and then think about it. On that note, I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. If I've missed something in the process, feel free to let me know in the comments below. Until then, take care of yourselves and each other. Peace.